This constant can barely be beat. Like fruit pies, it's really so sweet. But I have to conclude, when you're craving good food, pie shouldn't be something you eat. I don't want to cause a big scene, but this year's 2015, and Pi Day's full date is mathematically great. 5 digits of pie you can glean. My mom placed a pie on a plate, a round pie that tasted so great. I haven't a doubt she used pie to find out the portion of pie that I ate. A pirate whose parrots were prized patched up his parrot's left eyes, used diameter span pie strings in tin can, produced patches the perfect eye size. A cheese ball too small to be shared was stuck in a cheesemaker's beard, hidden on purpose its spherical surface for pi times radius squared. A Greek guy helped prove pi so true, and others from other lands too. But it wasn't Horatio who discovered the ratio, but a dude who invented a screw. A circle's 360 degrees, and pi d around if you please. Use radius squared times pi if you dared, for areas of circles with ease. Archimedes would always astound, the value of pi is what he found. He dug in his heels, he used it on wheels, to determine their distance around. Pi is a constant so cool, they showed it to me at my school. We memorized more than 3.14 because pi is such a powerful tool. The smartest dude ever on Earth, Einstein for what it's all worth. Relativity surmised, I'm not that surprised, pi day's the day of his birth. Pi digits, they never repeat. Like snowflakes, they're always unique. 3.14, do you need to know more? A decimal you'll never complete. A pie can be pecan or cream, but dessert pies can't help the math team. The pie they'll be needing to have them succeeding has a numerical theme. Blue birdie blushed truly with pride. I can flap my two wings, I can fly. But I'll feel really sad, not happy, not glad, until I can understand pie. A lover on Valentine's Day yelled, Pi Day's just 1 month away. She arranged all her roses into pretty pie poses and begged the red petals to stay. Sweet pie puts me straight on the path to analyze circles and math. Ratio found, across to around, without it I'd incur teacher's wrath. The news is so international, not partisan, biased, or factional. We'll jump all around, no integers found, Pi Day's for being irrational. A cyclist in a bike race pedaled till blue in the face. If his wheels would roll more than 3.14, he wouldn't be stuck in last place. The circle once said to the square, my area is really quite rare. My length times my height just won't get it right. Pi is the path to get there. I knew a young man from Bavaria who was asked to find a disc's area. He was lousy at math and cried out at last, nothing I think could be scarier. Each time I gotta use pi, I measure the whole radii. Without it, I'm stuck like a broken down truck. A ruler's kept close by my side. Pi Day's pretty unique, celebrating a letter from Greek. Third month, 14th day, say hip hip hooray. A day for math interest to peak. I stare at the stars in the sky and imagine a world without pi. Sad's how I feel, no circles, no wheel, no constant times squared radii. Pythagoras wasn't amused when someone told him the news. His theorem was great, but it just didn't rate. Pi Day is a day they would choose. Pi Day is Friday, oh shoot! Just where is my pie pattern suit? It's short silky tie all covered with pie, as sweet as a bowl full of fruit. A circle ate more pies and more, sweet peach pies until he was sore. He bulged at his size till his value for pie was way more than 3.14. A track I once looked for and found, a circular track on the ground. 1 mile across, its center of course, and 3.1 miles around. It wouldn't be very high risk, and the answer will be very brisk. If you settle on pi, just give it a try to determine the size of a disc. Einstein showed us the way. To Al, physics was mere playground play. We'll never know why he was such a smart guy, but we know he was born on Pi Day. A frog and his friend were so stoked. Pi Day is our day, they joked. The day of our birth, March 14th, not the 1st. It isn't the day that we croaked. A pie plate that held pumpkin pies was round like the iris of eyes. We didn't debate circumference of plate. Pi's constant determined its size. Eniac, known for its powers, like Holland is known for fresh flowers. Put through its paces, found 2,000 pie places, but took more than 70 hours. Well, it's something I'd like to restate. It's as sweet pie on a plate. And whether you're here or way over there, I hope all your pie days are great.